everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country Returns. My name is Josh Jepson.
My name is Super Genius.
But you knew that already. Let's jump into World 6-7 Tippy Shippy.
I was just trying to match your pace and excellence in LPing.
Would
by
you?
Saying myself very, very quickly.
I see. You did a good job.
Thanks.
It matched well.
I'm just a ferret of the shitty titty.
A ferret? You're a ferret of the shitty titty?
Yep. Every affair, and I'm also dead.
There's no reason to bring yourself back. There's probably a DK barrel
there
right
probably
here.
Is not.
Why? There's always one at the beginning of every level, almost.
Except when there isn't.
Which it just
appears
got
to be right now. Nice job on that life. I am.
This is
so
cool
many
looking, though, isn't it?
It is. These.
There's suddenly this pirate ship thing.
And secrets. Inside. I thought this was Cliff, I killed myself. Yep. Chuck Testa.
Yes, but suddenly we're hearkening back to World 2.
On top of a cliff. It's like Noah's Ark was stranded on top of the cliff, and now we are inside it.
We are inside of Noah's Ark.
I wouldn't mind seeing Noah's Ark. I hear it's huge. And it probably smells to high heaven with all the animals that were inside it. Or maybe even high hell, depending on how Noah was feeling that day.
Ooh. Yes. What?
Okay, yeah, puzzle piece is a thing you should acquire.
I shot up and missed it and came back down and got it.
Does the puzzle piece rotate?
Yes.
Well, that could possibly its brain.
And there's just these
guys. So, you're so lucky you bounced on that. I was trying to bounce on them for you so that I would...
Yeah, get on top of there if you can.
I have to go back from over here.
Oh, nice.
Off screen, too.
Fucking nice.
I feel okay about that.
You did a good job.
Cannons in completely broken ships?
You know, that makes sense.
Absolutely. That makes every sense.
Oh my god, it's these guys.
It's these guys. This is totally Tidal Terror memories right
now. Tidal Terror.
Uh-huh. Oh. Every terror. Night terrors of Tidal Terror. Can we... Oh, I thought we could jump on the roof of that. Good thing I didn't.
Damn it.
Janet.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. That was pretty bad. Not even no two ways about it.
So
I can't see anything.
Yeah.
The sun is coming straight through my window into my face hole.
There's seriously, sun in his face.
It's
okay.
Yeah, we got this.
It's okay.
Wow, this is totally like pace yourself, don't kill.
It really is, isn't it?
That
one never opened.
No, what are you supposed to do there?
You get on my back.
Okay.
Because you can't see anything anyway, so.
No, I'm trying to sit up straight and it's not really working. You're right, I can't see anything.
So I will lead this level for us.
Okay.
And you can figure it out from there. Or I can just kill us. That's cool too. Why the hell not? At least you're still on my back, so you don't have to do anything. You're kind of... He's away from the mic right now, for those of you wondering. Trying to cover up the window so he can see to play the game. It's pretty great. Except not. It sucks. The sun sucks. Is it working?
I put the bot in the wrong spot.
Shoot! I'm just killing us over and over again because I'm super distracted. Hopefully that works. Yay!
I can see infinity.
Nice. Okay.
And kill us too. I can do that.
Yeah. You just almost killed me because I was hovering and then you jumped off.
Oh, there's something down here.
Oh, there is.
I don't know what. A hidden
puzzle pieces
for days.
Oh, well now I.
And I killed us. I killed me rather. Come back, said I. Said the blind man as he pulled out his thumb in his back.
What?
Yup.
That's
quite scary, actually.
It is scary.
Bouncy. I can't bounce on that one. That one's electrified.
Bouncy
and
bounce sounds.
Uh huh.
Why? Why am I sucking so hard?
Because you had hover and now you don't.
I know, right? Well, I was doing horrible with hover too, so. In all fairness, doesn't that one go up?
No.
Does the next one go up?
No.
Then what the fuck are we supposed to do?
I'm gonna roll, get the O, and then hover into the barrel at the end. Which seems like a crappy way to have to do that, but that's the only way I can see to do it with the current sticky situation.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. Situation. That it really doesn't make any sense. I'm about to kill myself. Thank you for jumping on that. I really appreciate it.
Tippy shippy.
Tippy shippy.
I can't believe they called it tippy shippy.
See?
Nothing I can do.
No, I mean, what else was I supposed to do there? I'm honestly...
I know, right?
From what we can see with where we are, you should really bring yourself back, by the way.
Yeah, I should. I should.
Uh-huh. There's a crab there, and it really wants our body inside its body. I'm just gonna, go for it. Ow!
Oh, I'm alive.
Okay, good. I am about to be alive again.
Whoa, that bounces.
Uh-huh. Bounces high. Mighty. And there's a puzzle piece.
A puzzle piece. I don't even care about the
puzzle piece. I'm just gonna hover over here and be like, yo, dodge. I went for the puzzle piece, I was right there, and then I decided against it.
Nice.
Can we go? No, we can't.
Blow that thing.
Oh, okay. Let me take out the crab first. I wonder if there's a blowy thing back there we had to blow to open it, or...
Maybe.
Blanabas?
Lots of Blanabas. That's cool, though.
They're all in one spot.
They're all in one spot, and they just kind of blew sand. Let me...
Blanabas from Concentrate.
What?
Okay, yeah. At least that time it actually opened, and we got a checkpoint.
A checkpoint.
I was thinking like Czechoslovakia. Checkpoint. Like C-Z-E-C-H.
Ooh! I see what you did there. I'm totally screwing this level up, too.
It's just because you don't have hover now, I'm sure. Because you... And? You did have it for a while, and then I came back after being able to see things.
I wasn't doing much better with hover than without.
Oh, okay.
Although, it was at that part we couldn't figure out.
Uh-huh. So why don't you bring yourself back?
That's probably gonna
be. Yeah, considering I have one HP. I have so many scares. Okay. Open. Said I. There's a vine.
And that doesn't open. That's so dumb!
There wasn't a vine last time, though. I'm quite certain. Oh my god, that exploded.
And
nice.
I think I collected it with the barrel, so that's
cool. Yeah, okay, here.
What is that
we
guy
both
bouncing?
Got hit by the same dude.
Okay. I can't make that jump.
I was holding Z.
I can't make that jump. I don't understand how we're supposed to do that.
I am 12 and what is jump?
Ooh.
Yeah, no, this is... I'm gonna be honest, this level feels a lot harder now than all the other levels we've done in World 6.
I know, right? I gotta stop saying I know, right? I've been saying that a lot today.
I've been saying that a lot for forever, so it's okay. honestly,
I was trying
I'm not
to
quite
roll.
Sure what else
I was trying to,
do.
To roll to do it, but I at least you're able to do that roll thing, cause...
Yeah, you can do the roll, but you don't have the hover at the
end. I don't have the hover. Oh, you got the, oh my god, run. Here.
So many run,
wow, that was
son of a...
So pointless
bitch
for me to come back just now.
Yeah, no, and if I wouldn't have missed the jump, then it would have been okay. This is difficult.
This is difficult.
I like it.
I don't...
Sorry, I'm not...
Hang your horses. Oh.
That is like the saddest thing, hanging my horses. We have to put them down. Poor horses. Man.
Ooh.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah, this is...
Flip over that.
Nervous.
Oh my god, if I had waited just a little...
You can't make that jump.
Literally half a second, I would have done it. You got a bunch of Blanabas.
Lots of Blanabas for days.
Oh, no, you can't hang on. Shit.
No, I
now
really...
I'm in the background.
There
I'm in the background.
Lol. I wonder if you'll ever make it back. The end is right here.
Ooh.
12 Blanaba coins.
Oh, well, we can buy another life. Well, yeah. No, that's not quite a life.
Hey, but... I mean, that's 12 Blanaba coins at the same time, though.
Actually, it is more than one life. It's almost 7.
Yeah, it's almost 7 lives.
Almost 7 lives.
I would kind of wish that was 12 lives, though.
Oh, that was the first episode we did in this level.
That was the first episode we did in this level?
Yes.
Yep. I'm just going to go straight on to Cliff Top Climb. Cliff Top Climb.
Yep.
It's a crime.
Crime.
I skipped the intro.
I skipped it, too.
Well, I don't think you can, because you're not here.
I had power.
Yeah!
Okay, you can bring me. Yeah, throw me into the vad of...
I will.
Death.
Apparently we're not going for the whatever the DK thing there at the beginning was. Oh my god,
no,
jumping.
We're not.
Okay.
It's probably a bonus.
This card is crumble. Everything here is crumble. Okay. Oh my. Phew.
Yeah, it was close. That was
that
close.
Was too
Yo!
Close. And we have a limited amount of bouncing on the bouncings too. At least the checkpoint doesn't
the
crumble
DK
away.
Barrel. The DK barrel was on a crumbly. Ah! No!
No! The saddest Josh ever. No!
No!
Nice. Danger, Will Robinson.
Oh my god, so much danger.
Yep, there's something up there.
There is?
I think so.
Oh, ah! Good eye. Yeah. Good eye.
I like secrets. What can I say? In every sense of the secret. There are so many flying. Why do the banana knot bunches have wings, but the banana bunches just
the ones
hover?
With wings are like bunches, but they're more, I think.
Really?
Yeah, I do believe.
So wings give you bananas. That's our lesson for today. I almost made it onto that heart. Wow. I am so sorry for your body. Gonna break you just like so.
Wow, that was pretty good.
I was kind of hoping it would kill you, to be honest.
Really?
I'm not even gonna lie.
Oh,
that was my motivation there.
I jumped off that guy's head. Hang on.
Okay, come back. Cause this is safe. This is so safe. Many safe.
So much safe.
I did not roll.
You didn't need to roll.
No, this is pretty neat though.
It's kind of cool.
I like how.
I'm not sure I feel about this level actually.
I think you feel better with hover.
I think I would too. I think all of these levels would be better with hover.
Nice
Holy
shot.
Holy crap. Oh, we had a chance to get that life.
Yeah, why don't you not... You threw the barrel over there, but I got sucked to you.
Yeah, that sucks.
Which was off the cliff. Yeah, that sucks. I see what you did there.
I didn't do that on purpose.
I know you did. People rarely do, but I still see it. Oh my.
That was on me. I'm sorry. I messed it up. I ballsed it up.
Ballsed. All of the balls.
Okay.
It up.
Oh.
He tried to up them.
Oh.
I don't even know what that means. I killed myself. You did not grab the DK barrel. It's not worth it.
It's not worth it. No!
Every sad was had.
Why
that
am
day.
I fucking it up this episode?
I don't know.
I need to stop doing that.
It's kind of lols, though, I must admit. I am lols.
It's not lols. It's horrible.
I was all
That
me.
Was you that,
that
time.
That was completely... I was overzealous to get that life.
I think we need a break pretty soon.
I think this is... We just need to focus again. It's like that temple. Oof. This is just pay attention because you only really kind of have one or two shots at everything.
Yep. I'm so sorry.
That's okay.
I'm so sorry for your loss. Nice.
Hey, you made it. Oh my.
Oh.
Not me.
That I wasn't paying attention.
This is when you're in a barrel, take your time. When you're nowhere else, run for your life and try to hit to a barrel.
Yes.
That's what this level is.
Yep.
I mean, in all fairness.
Now that I've got that in my mind, we can... Neither of us grabbed that.
I tried to grab it.
I know,
but...
so did I.
Okay.
Did you?
Oh. Oh, it's. I thought I was the one in the barrel, but it's
nope.
All you. So many scares.
No.
It's a good thing I came back.
It is a good thing you came
no!
back.
No. We need the G.
We need the G.
I need the G.
What?
I don't even know what that means.
I need a G.
I'm really craving a G right now.
I need to take a long,
hard
G.
For days.
G for days.
Hey, we were both surviving this time.
Barely.
Barely. I see what you did there.
I did that on purpose.
I am not sure I believe you.
Barely.
Not sure if trolling.
Okay, I'm trolling. But it was fun.
Yes.
Shit.
Nice.
Oh.
No!
Oh, we almost made it, though.
That was not me.
That was me. I thought we could make it. It seemed far.
I was super scared there.
I legitimately thought we could make it. That wasn't premature firing or anything.
No, not this time. No, nothing premature this time. I'm just gonna heal myself over here, if that's okay.
That's quite alright.
Thanks. And then I'm gonna come back and be the only one remaining. Run from the Josh!
No!
No! No!
You missed the G.
I brought you back so you could die, though.
Yep.
You're welcome.
I'm still shaking.
He's always shaking.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yes.
That's supposed to... Okay, I'll take it.
That's what she said.
Nice. Rolling into the barrel.
Just keep rolling.
I'm kind of getting tired of this level, not going to lie.
I am actually not.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I was kind of tired of this level from the start. I don't know what it is about this level. I don't really like it.
See, I actually really liked it.
Oop.
Call me masochistic or whatever.
Oop. There have been some cool levels. We've done some legitimately cool levels. I don't think this is a cool level. In my opinion. Ooh. Is that the end? Is that seriously the end?
Yep.
Is that seriously the end?
Yeah, of course it is.
Of course.
I'm okay with that.
Okay.
Yeah, no, that was good.
Okay.
I like that level.
So I'm
even
thinking,
though it was kind of hard.
Yes, I'm thinking in the next episode, we should probably do the last two levels, the boss and this level here in the next episode. So thank you all for watching.
And I hope you're having a great day.
I hope you're having a great day. So thank you all for watching.
And I hope you're having a great day.
I hope you're having a great day.
So essentially what you're implying is you're not going to cut out any of that. Because if you're going to cut out any of that, then we had time to do more.
Shit.